During his visit, Padrino López showed his support to the victims and their relatives and wished them a swift recovery. The defense minister also made a call for national unity to face what he called far-right cowards of the oligarchies.
I make a call for strength and national unity. They will not be able to defeat us. They will have to run past us to install a despotic government of blood here. They will not be able to do it so. They weren't able to defeat Commander Hugo Chavez 18 years ago, 20 years ago. They will not be able now when the collective political conscience of the people of Venezuela, of their Bolivarian National Armed Forces, is much more cohesive and much stronger.